Hello everyone and welcome to PE Academy. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to draw the involutes of a triangle plus the tangent and normal. So if you are asked to draw the involute of a circle, then you, on that involute, you have to indicate the tangent and normal. So that's what I'm going to be putting you through in this video. So the first thing we are going to be doing is to draw the triangle itself. So the triangle we are going to be using is an equilateral triangle. So when we talk about equilateral triangle, all the sides are equal. So we are going to be taking a side of 3 centimeters. So let's go ahead and draw an equilateral triangle. So 3 centimeters is same as 30 millimeters. So this is one side of the triangle. So to get the other side, I'll bring in my compass and measure 3 centimeters. So let me call this line I've just drawn. Let me call this point A. And let me call this point B. So from point B, with the length of 3 centimeters, I'll draw an arc. With the same length of 3 centimeters, I'll place it on point A. I'll draw an arc. So whenever you are drawing yours, you have to be careful. You can see what just happened now, so that it will result to an error. So now from the point of intersection, we are going to join it to A and join it to B. So with that, it's going to give us our equilateral triangle. So if you measure it round, you are going to be having 3 centimeters. So you can see. And this. So let me call this point, point C. So if you are watching to this part and you are finding value, please give it a thumbs up. And if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, PE Academy, please click on the subscribe button right now. It's absolutely free to subscribe. It will help the channel to grow, but it's free on your own part. Alright, so thank you very much if you have just done that. Let me know in the comment section if you have just subscribed. The subscribe button is just somewhere here below this video. So alright, let's continue. So now that we already have our equilateral triangle, the next thing is, now on this line AC, we are going to extend it like this. You can see with a faint line. On this line BC, we are going to extend it like this. And on this line AB, we are going to do the same thing. So now we bring in our compass again. With the length of AB, which is the length of the side of the equilateral triangle, which is 3 centimeters, you can see, we are going to have what, something like this. So it will stop on this line that we just extended. It's looking blue. So you are going to be having something like this, 3 centimeters. That means from point A, you are going to start it from point A. From point A, like this. So now we come to point C. So from point C, you can just extend your compass to where you stop. You know, we started with the involute to this point. Or you can just measure it on your ruler. That would be 3 times 2. The length from here is 3 times 2, that's the length of AB multiplied by 2. So if you are working with a different length, maybe 4, then yours will be 8. So you are going to do the same thing from this point down here. So I'm just going so that it can be bold. So that is it from point C. Now we go to point B. So from point B, you are going to extend it to where the involute stops. So from point B to this point is 9 centimeters. That's based on the fact that our triangle itself is 3 centimeters. So from point B to this point is 9. So if your equilateral triangle is 5 centimeters, then that means from your point B to this point would be 5 times 3. That would be 15. I hope that that is clear. All right. So let's do this. So. So with this, we already have our involutes. We already have our involute. But don't forget, you are still going to be drawing the tangent and the normal to this involute. So now let's do that. So let's say, for example, we are asked to draw our tangent and normal from this point on our involute. So we've just picked the point from this point. So the first thing we are going to be drawing is the normal. So for us to get the normal From that point, we are asked to draw the tangent and normal. So we are going to draw it straight to point B. We are going to draw a line straight to point B. So this line that I've just drawn represents the normal. Now, for us to get the tangent, don't forget a tangent is at 90 degrees to the normal. They are perpendicular to each other. So you can just bring in your protractor and then you place it on those points. And then you look for measure the 90 degrees. So make sure your protractor is properly placed. So this is 90 degrees. So if I draw a line from that 90 degrees to pass through this point. So with that, we already have our tangent. And this curve here represents is what is the involute. So let's just do some dimensioning. So from here to here, from A to B is 3 centimeters. And then from point B to this point will be through, let's see, 9 centimeters, yes. So let's always indicate that. So this is 9 centimeters. So you can also indicate others from here to here, it's 6, from here to here is 9. So this is how you go ahead to draw the involute of a triangle and that of a triangle, then showing the tangent and the normal. So in the description of this video, I'm going to be leaving a link that will show you how to draw the involute of a square, a circle, a pentagon, an hexagon, and how to draw their tangent and normal. I believe that video will also be helpful to you. So kindly go to the description now and check out those videos. Then you can also check out our website, paacademy.co, paacademy.co. Also check out our playlist on technical and engineering drawing. There are a lot of videos I believe will be of help to you. And please, if you are yet to still subscribe, please click on the subscribe button. It's absolutely free to subscribe. All right, so that is it for this video, and I'll see you all in another video. Thank you very much.